Hi all, welcome to Amul Facebook Live. This is a foodie chef Swagata, and you can see dhua ut raha hai. Aaj banega ek bahut hi different dish. You can see this sizzler plate. So I will prepare a special Chinese sizzler for you. Yeah, and here the ingredients already. This is the noodles. I'm boiling the noodles. Some fresh veggies. I have beans, tomato, and shallots. That is onion. Some amul paneer. Some seasoning. Some garlic. Excuse me. सर्दी का मौसम है, थोड़ा ठंड लग रहा है. So, banaye ek mazedar Chinese sizzler. It will be a very special dish. For that, what I have to do, I will just prepare this sizzler dish. Sizzler plates aise hi hota hai. So, this is the actually iron part. Isko aap oven mein bake kar lijiye. Oven mein isko rakhna hai. Iska bahut this should be very much in good heat, and the plate will be ready. So I am coming back. Let me put it to the oven. Okay. Now the tomato, that is tomato onion. Hope my friends are joining. Yeah, this is a foodie chef from Kolkata. I am from Kolkata, your foodie chef. And you know, this is Amul India. Amul is the taste of India, and you will glad to know that all over the world this show is going on. This is the largest show in Facebook live shows. Yeah. I'm here with Amul for the last 4 years, so it's a lovely experience altogether. And this place is my food blog, that is cooking is heavenly, you already know. So today I'm preparing Chinese sizzlers. Yeah, sizzler plate already I have given. I have showed you that how you can prepare this sizzler plate. It's in the oven. So now I will cut all the veggies. जैसे ये ठंड का मौसम है तो टमाटर का बहुत ही अच्छा मिलेगा. फिर बीन्स, ये सब सब्जी लेकर हम बनाएंगे आज का चाइनीज सिजलर. और कुछ हर्ब्स ऐसा जैसे ऑरिगैनो, चिली फ्लेक्स. Yeah, we will use all these herbs. It's their mixed of herbs. Yeah. So it's ready. Now you can hear me well because this oven is stopped and sound will be very clear. So today's dish is special Chinese sizzler. Now some beans. So I have chopped some tomatoes, some shallots, that is onion, and now some beans. बहुत ही बारीक से आप ये बीन्स को काटिए क्योंकि आई विल नॉट बॉयल दिस वन आई विल डायरेक्टली आई विल फ्राई विद द नूडल्स. Two green chilies. Some garlic. Let me steam this one. This is done. I will add some oil to this boiled noodles. This is olive oil. Yeah. So it will not stick together. Okay. In goes some white oil. So now I will prepare the noodles. Firstly, some onion. I know many friends are joining. I will speak with everybody. So I am preparing an authentic Chinese sizzler. It will be a very special Chinese sizzler. ये ठंड के मौसम में घर में बनाइए और सिज़र प्लेट में सर्व करिए और फ्रेंड लोगों के साथ एंजॉय करिए. So just watch me show and prepare your own sizzler, right? Now the seasoning, it is mixed with chili flakes, oregano and some black pepper powder. Add this one. Some little more oil. Now I will add the noodles. वो बहुत ही मस्त आ रहा है, एकदम बिल्कुल मजेदार. Some soy sauce and red. So you are enjoying, right? So I say, Banani ji, aapke samne sab kuch. I have cut every vegetable in front of you. I have added some shallots, that is onion, garlic, some beets, some green chilies. Everything I have arranged in front of you, and I am doing the noodles in front of you. And you can see how it is looking. You don't have to wash this one. You will prepare the paneer over here. I will prepare the paneer. Because for this Chinese sizzler, I am doing this Chinese noodles with chili paneer. So this is Amul paneer. I will cut this one in cubes. People are thinking that aaj to chup-chap kar rahe hai, because I have to arrange everything, you know. The sizzle plate is in the oven, and now I have just done one noodles and I am doing the chili paneer. So I have to do a lot of things and arrange as well. So today you just follow me, and if you need to know, I am telling what I am using. You can see also. So first goes the shallots, that is onion. Now the beans, the onion, the garlic, everything. सीता जी वेलकम टू माय शो, ललित जी, जितेंद्र जी, सीमा जी, सो मेनी फ्रेंड्स हैव जॉइन, वेलकम टू माय शो. दिस इज योर फूडी शेफ स्वागता फ्रॉम कोलकाता. दिस इज माय फूड ब्लॉग, कुकिंग इज हेवनली. यू कैन सी द लिंक एंड गो टू फेसबुक और इंस्टा. यू कैन फॉलो मी एंड आई एम देयर इन यूट्यूब. सो दिस इज कुकिंग इज हेवनली. या and the platform is given by Amul. Amul is the taste of India. Veena ji, Raveen ji, Nisha ji, Nita ji, welcome to my show. Suresh ji, Siva Prakash ji, Meera ji, so many friends have joined. Now in the stage I will add the paneer. When you are adding paneer, bahut hi halke haathon se aapko cook karna chahiye. करेगा क्योंकि पनीर इज वेरी सॉफ्ट, यू नो दिस इज अमूल अमूल पनीर. सो प्रिपेयर दिस वन वेरी जेंटली. ओके, लेट मी ऐड द टमाटो हो गया. देखिए टमाटो से बहुत सारी जूस निकलेगा और वो पनीर को और सारी सब्जी को बहुत ही अच्छी तरह मिक्स कर लेगा. नाउ इन गोज़ द हर्ब्स. Plate is so colorful and it is looking great. You can see beans, the tomatoes, paneer, the garlic, the onion, and onion is getting pinkish, and all are mixing well. Yeah, I will use green chilies also. Soy sauce in the stage. It's lovely, it's going on. Thank you. So you're getting the sizzling effect now. Just see all these people. Sizzler plate is also will do the same trick, you know. Let it simmer. I will clean this plate because I have to take out the sizzling plate from the oven, right? A little water, very little, no? बहुत ही गंदा खाना बन रहा है, यू कैन सी. ये बहुत ही अच्छा अरोमा दे रहे हैं एंड लवली डिशेस, यू नो, इट्स गोइंग. Let me show you how it is going on. Jai Mata Ji. So many friends have joined. Yeah, I am preparing this one. This is sizzler, Chinese sizzler, a very special Chinese sizzler I am doing. बना रहे एक Chinese sizzler. और वो चाइनीज़ सिज़लर में जो जो चीज़ जा रहे हैं आपको दिखाया. पहले मैं एक नूडल्स प्रिपेयर किया, चाइनीज़ नूडल्स. देन आई एम प्रिपेयरिंग दिस वन. दिस इज इट्स ऑलरेडी इट इज ड्राइंग अप. आई हैव टू स्टॉप द ओवन. दिस इज चिली पनीर. सो नाउ आई विल जस्ट डिश दिस वन. So I will come with the sizzler plate and I will arrange this too. So I will cut the lemon. I need some lemon for this. Now I'm bringing my sizzle plate. Very hot. Now I will dish up. Show you how hot it is. Yeah. Now I will arrange everything over here. So now you can see the sizzling effect, right? Just wow, just see the sizzling effect. Yeah. Now I will add the lemon over here. Very, very hot. So friends, this is your special chai sizzler. It's too much. You just see how it is going on. The effect is too much. And I think the way I have enjoyed my cooking, you also enjoyed the show. Prepare this one and friend logo ko bulana aur sabke saath enjoy karna. So this here is your foodie chef Swagata from Kolkata. Yeah, I'm from this cooking is lovely. Yeah, this is my food blog. Please follow me on Insta and mail in Facebook and go to YouTube. That is also Swagata's cooking is lovely. So for the next week, I will be there with another exotic dish. So be there with me, be there with cooking is lovely, be there with Amul. Bye, take good care of yourself and just do this kind of dishes and let me know how you have prepared. Write to me and go to www.psychologicalways.com. That is my website. Okay, bye for today. Take good care. Bye. So friends, this is your special Chinese sizzlers from your foodie chef Swagata. Bye, take good care of yourself and be happy, be healthy and follow me on Swagata's cooking is heavenly. Bye, take good care.